on what has been transpiring with him. But gotta move on without him here tonight as Kobe Bryant, who hit his first shot the other night, does it again.
If you can't put points on the board at that position now, you're not going to play much.
Powell tapping in on Johan Petro. Jersey. So just like we thought we were going to get rid of those three-pointers with Golden State, right back into the fire on the perimeter. Bounce pass and a great one from Powell, and the finish from Kobe. Little jump shot's not going to get there, tipped up and missed, and Kobe's got a rebound.
See if the Lakers can get something in early transition.
Vermont probably played his best game as a Laker against Golden State. Sacramento, Charlotte, Portland, and now New Jersey. Of course, will be the Brooklyn Nets next year. Oh, Vermont goes to the hole and scores.
Defenders go straight up, but look at this play by Sessions. Go one way, come back the same way, and get the layup. That's just clever basketball by Sessions.
He's exhibited such a great speed. Mike Brown's been talking about.
Shadowed by only those that watch that show.
Yeah, here is a
those that watch basketball, nobody.
Yeah, here's a Pau Gasol, and he hits little mid-range cash from Pau. Rebound, Kobe Bryant on the weak side. Vermont Sessions, he's been going to the free throw line with regularity too, and he knocks that one down.
Move and then finish there.
And drafted by Boston, but then the rights were dealt to the Nets. Here's Kobe, baseline wide open. Of course, Brook Lopez not in the lineup. He did come back from the broken foot. Now has an ankle problem. Oh, good pass. Sessions picks up another assist, jamming it home as Pau Gasol.
And the Lakers had themselves a 7-point lead. The Lakers out of the gate, looking good. Guess what, Lakers? There's a lot of game left to be played. Be up even more, but a lot of the reasons they're up and shooting 82% is Sessions, one of his four assists to Powell, and you can see if Powell tries to lay it up, Gerald Wallace probably blocked.
And orchestrating on top. Kobe started the game 3 for 3 himself. Kick it, Barnes, a little fake.
Nice.
Underneath to McGlover, nice. He rides it up strong. But the 120-112 win on Sunday.
That ball fake by Matt Barnes, and then the beautiful bounce pass. Just basic fundamentals, and you stay there until the defender goes down.
He's got bounce, he's got hops. Here's Barnes, puts on the line, a long two for Matt Barnes.
Not much, and they just go about the business of winning games.
Starting tonight, Lakers were 4.5 back of San Antonio. Murphy underneath, good move, and scores. Kicks it out, Mora, you know he's gonna fire it up. That one's not gonna get there. Barnes is ahead of the pack, and McRoberts saw him. Good outlet by Josh. Watching the Fox Sports West, so just make a note of that. We'll remind you again many times tonight and tomorrow also. Prime ticket on Friday against Houston. Steve Blake! Not with his speed, if he gets it back, he can go the length of the floor quickly. McRoberts, though, is going to turn and do it himself.
What?
I don't know. Shoot it. Count of it goes! That should count!
Are you kidding me? Are you serious?
That is the truth!
You can't be serious. You must be delirious, to quote John McEnroe. Did you see this play? Dribbling the ball behind his back, fumbling, stumbling, throwing it up, and they say throwing it in. So we'll have to see what they rule when we come back. Right now, it's the Lakers by 9.
Shooting for the Lakers. They turned the ball over 5 times, and they made 1 out of 5 threes. Oh, sweet baseline move. Look out.
I talked about that last move by Powell. You talk about reading and spinning. Gerald Wallace, a great defender, but had no chance because of this.
It's personal foul number 1 on Green. Blake now to Ramon Sessions, 50 year out of Nevada. Ramon goes all the way in the lane. Lob under to Powell. Into the quarter. Here's Barnes. Great activity. Good hands. He's got Ramon ahead. Gets it to him. Sessions all the way. Right it up and in.
Sparking the bench unit with his defense, his ability to fill the wing, and of course, his ability to pass the ball.
And spread around.
How upset he didn't get a call in that last play. You just got to be stronger with the basketball like that.
Just like that, Pau Gasol. Yeah. 41-22, but they had a decisive rebounding average. Look at Sessions. He sees it down the middle, kicks it to Blake for 3. Yes, sir! Horizon.
And Ramon Sessions, what a start he's had. Talk about a Kumho Tyre scoring run. Let's go. And when the ball's in the hands of Mr. Sessions, you rest assured you're going to go. And he is really finding the open people. 8 assists, 8 points.
His Lakers season high is 11. His overall season high is 16 assists this year. Steve Blake, good bounce pass to Powell. Look out! Side, Kobe coming around. Now one-on-one with Wallace. Kobe, little stutter step. He's going to the basket. Stopped. knock it down, haven't we?
Yeah.
Last two or three games.
And they're in it.
The Lakers cannot settle. Underneath Gasol. Back to Powell. Great half for him. 2.5 to play here in the first half. Lakers lead it 51-39. Sessions fall away over Petro. He's got half a dozen. He's appeared in 49 games this year. Leads in scoring and assists. Kobe's wide open for three. Yes.
Kobe had time to not only make it, but take a drink of coffee in the process. Very strong. 18 points on 9 out of 13. Started the game off with a hook shot, which I loved. And just shows his versatility with the basketball. Things that he can do as a 7-footer. I mean, he is just one talented young man. Wherever he is playing, be like Powell. Learn the system and excel in the system. And Powell had himself quite a first half. I mean, just schooling everybody that they put on him from bigs.
The ball, great half. 12 points, 8 assists, 3 rebounds, 4 for 6 from the floor. Powell corner of the key. That's a mid-range cap. More balls in the lottery. Here's Bryant moving it around the horn quickly. MWP back to Sessions. Look at this. Ball moving on the outside. Kobe to beat the buzzer, scores for 3. Nobody wanted it, and then Kobe took it.
Oh, a little altercation.
Yeah, Chris Humphries in the middle of it. And Josh McRoberts.
McRoberts, Avery Johnson out on the floor pointing to the official. Hey, Avery, give him the whatever. Of course, that will always excite the crowd, especially with Chris Humphries being in the middle of it.
The former Mr. Kardashian, Kim's ex, for about 5 minutes. Now let's see how it started. This is after Kobe's shot was going through. Oh, Powell put Humphries. That's what started it.
First of all, I like that. The fact that Powell instigated anything. Mr. Nice Guy. I like a little aggression coming from Powell.
Come on. So Powell, the one, just a little forearm in the back. And Powell gets the technical foul. So only one technical, and it goes to Powell.
Okay, not bad. And then Powell walking up saying something to him. I like it.
Oh, and so the peacemaker's McRoberts.
I like it a lot.
Powell's had enough of it. McRoberts. Kobe's got 6 on the shot clock. Kobe going to work. Kobe one bounce dribble, splits the defense, leans in and scores. Any team in the NBA, only Atlanta, he scores a little bit less. Here's Bryant back out to Sessions all the way, riding it to the hole.
How many times have you seen number 24 split 2 defenders? Boy, just does a great job of getting in and not only getting a shot, but getting a good shot, knocking that one down.
Underneath. You gonna count it?
No.
Nope.
Unless it was on the rim.
Well, that's what Metta World Peace
is. If it was on the rim, they're gonna count it. They're counting.
They are counting the basket.
Wow.
That's a deuce. Ramon Sessions gets another 2.
He gets hit on the head a little bit there, and the ball's up. Up. Is it still on the cylinder?
Ooh. Oh, it's very close.
Ooh, because once the whistle sounds, the play is basically dead unless goaltending.
Well, they tapped it up and in. They're going to maybe, yeah.
They're counting the basket.
Either way, it's
opportunity
good
for Ramon Sessions.
Great tip in by Humphries. Spectacular stuff.
Good reading, 3-point accuracy.
Yeah, remember his time at Golden State. Here's Sessions. He did not play in his homecoming to Golden State. MWP! World Peace.
Yeah, bricks can be hard to rebound sometimes. That one just barely grazed and went straight down.
World Peace. One in a row. Alone. He's looking for it. Yes, sir!
Team World Peace. What's he going to do with it? You have to wait and find out. This time, he scores. In the first half with Josh McRoberts just to beat the clock. Boy, stumbling, fumbling, but scoring. That was some play by Josh McRoberts. The Coors Light Freeze Cam.
Steve Blake gets cut off at the baseline. Finds Bryant. Is he going to go to work on Gerald Green? Yes, he is. Up and over him.
The clock is an issue.
Yeah, he's got to go to work with 3. Murphy back to Sessions. Going to have to shoot it.
They're not going to get it off.
It's very close. Did they count it? Yes, they did.
The Lakers combined for 58. Powell has 20. And, of course, Kobe has chipped in 19 of his own. And then Sessions has had a nice game with 19 and 10
a woefully short shot. Ramon now will control. Sessions a 19 and 10 game. Look at him go to the basket. Oh, great pass. Look out, Pau Gasol.
Boy, did he ever. Basket we talked about with Sessions is he gets good penetration and the handoff and there's easy hoop for
82-76, 6-point game. Pau underneath. Can't score. Barnes can't get it. Murphy does.
With the Lakers up 84-78 and leader of the game, Ramon Sessions, 19 points, 7 assists, and 6 rebounds. And in the final 3:18, they're hoping that Ramon Sessions can add to those numbers because the Lakers now have a game on perimeter against the double-teaming perimeter defense.
15-4 run by the Nets. They've got 4 in double figures and scoring underneath. He getting hurt right here after the pass from Gasol.
Sure, he may have gotten hit on the head, but come on.
He's fine.
you gotta keep playing there.
Hard-headed. Number 1-5. So he remains in. Lakers had a 17-point lead. Now the crowd rises to their feet.
See, they keep trying to get it to Kobe, and they keep doubling up on him.
Ball away. Yes, sir! Bryant does it again. Kobe's being guarded by Stevenson. Of course, you would suspect Kobe would get a pick somewhere. Barnes has got to get it in. You got to shoot it right away. Kobe, a wide open three, although it's long. In and out, and it's back in again. It's a 4-point lead.
Oh, are you kidding me? I just told you, Avery, not to let Kobe catch the basketball. Not only did you let him catch it, there wasn't anybody close to him.
Kobe Bryant does it again.
Now you see why they do the survey and they say, who do you want taking the last second shots? And just about all the general managers around the league, they all concur that it would be number 24, Kobe Bryant. I mean, you got to make sure he's not the guy open. Catch, shoot, rat-a-tat-tat-tat, drop. Smile, Kobe.
Absolutely. Wasn't the cleanest one.
And only 6.8 on the game clock now.
Yeah, and it's a 4-point lead.
Now you just don't foul, period. I mean, Deron Williams is going to try to come down, and he's going to get a 3-point shot.
As
trust
I said,
me.
An open look, but a long open look. And look at that, knocking itself around and falling down the cylinder.
Well, the Lakers are due for a break.
Maybe they
should foul. Maybe when they inbound the ball, they should send them to the line to shoot two. 91-87, 4-point game. You know, regardless of whether they score two or three, they have to foul. So make them keep it a 3-point game. If you give up 2 free throws and you can knock down 1 or 2 free throws, you can, not enough time to keep doing it.
Timeout situation. New Jersey can't stop the clock. Lakers.
Well, Pau set a great screen. I mean, there was really nothing they could do about it. Once I showed in the corner, my man had to play me, and then he came and set a great flare pick.
Imagine you're happy to get the win, maybe a little frustrated that it turned into a game in the fourth.
Yeah, I mean, we got to be able to put teams away. You know, we have to execute a lot better. And, but they're a great 3-point shooter.
The Nets making another game of this. The Lakers keeping things interesting here at Staples Center. We will discuss this one further on Lakers Live, which starts next. Patrick O'Neill taking over with a preview.
All right, here's another look at the shot that Kobe hit. Just 2 seconds left on the shot clock. Gets the bounce for three and a 4-point lead, and that eventually the difference. The Lakers have won 3 straight games at home. Kobe Bryant continues. I mean, he did it the other night when he was 3 for 21, which was amazing against New Orleans. Look at him. Oh, he's shooting it down. He's shooting.
Amazing because he's got the athletic ability. And also what's amazing is teams leave him open. They know, everybody in the building knows that they're going to Kobe Bryant, but he's just got such great athletic ability and such great footwork and skill. And he's obviously such a fantastic shooter. That's where he's really underrated.
Yep.
Everyone sees the athleticism and everything, but how does he get so open here, Norm? You and I were talking about that.
Well, that Pau set the screen.
Good
Pau
screen.
Set the screen. It was a great pass. Let's give Matt Barnes some credit for the pass.
Yep.
It was a great pass. Just a testament to how good of a player Pau Gasol is. I think when he has room to operate, he goes back to the numbers that he was getting down in Memphis. He's definitely a 2010 guy whenever he's the focal point in the center. Mm-hmm. Without Andrew Bynum, though, it opens up that middle a lot, not only for Pau, but for Sessions to penetrate, for Kobe to operate. We saw Meta.